man who's accused of shooting and killing his uncle. Corey Morgan is wanted for second-degree murder. The shooting happened about noon yesterday in the 1200 block of Mealy. Authorities say 54-year-old Bruce Morgan was found in the street with a gunshot wound to the chest. Authorities say Corey and his uncle were arguing when the suspect pulled out a gun and fired, according to police. Anyone with information is asked to call Crime Stoppers.